feel was off the stream. I had a little. I love him and Bubby, but oh boy, can they eat this, Dan? I don't know how to solve this. I suppose I can't complain. Most of it's just. I will admit that part of me just wants to go play more video games. Ooh, Lego! Fuck. I get the capture in time. Looks like I did not. There we go, easy fix. Looks like as well, sometimes the old-timey window capture. Even most of the time, I window capture on this. Anyways, I think I'm in the clear. I know we already did this, but still. Gotta build R2-D2. Also, I did something really dumb. I didn't notice until it was late. On the last game last night, Lego Marvel, I forgot to hit record. At some point, I need to edit out the entire stream. Hey, I'll be tonight's job. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Frustrated to see its return home to Naboo. But damn it. Beginning with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2, and the young pod racer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker, Queen Amidala. Amidala now plans to infiltrate the Royal Palace and capture the evil Trade Federation Viceroy. God, I have the abysses like that. I suppose eventually I'll get to the sequels where they did start, if I recall correctly. You did it! We're gonna murder a whole bunch. Gotta lead a whole bunch of Gungans to their death. As a kid, this was the best part of the movie. We just got like this huge battle. You know, like Gungans, imagine, they're cool looking. It's just pure Jar Jar. We spend most of our time looking at Jar Jar. Now the second and last level of episode one. Oh yeah, right. Air tank. I don't think the tank's particularly useful. It's like a fun thing. Yeah, I'm not here to sit with it. Probably the same. Where's this 40 car? It killed me twice. You know, I just got a bonk here. In case you're wondering, you can kill the 40 car with melee attacks. You will die. I think I can get away with it now, actually. Yeah, I can. For a little it's worth, what is kind of the hardest enemy in the game? Come on, I can get the timing down. Yeah, you're just not hitting, so where's Punica? Oh, I'm a dollar. I swear I have both of them. Is there any? There they are. Oh, the superpower. Oh, well. Lots of projects got wasted. Like, you really don't power ups. Yeah, I wasted it. A little better noise is just waiting patiently for us. Alright. Let's get the other one. Nice. Nope. Okay, if you gotta hop in the tank, at least stay in the tank. More fun that way. I could probably need a high jump or something, but I'm gonna give it a try anyway. Hey! Yeah, we need a high jumper. We don't have Jar Jar, thank fuck. Awfully quiet now, isn't it? No battle droids, no gunfire, buddies. I've had a Jedi gotta get up. No? Fight an Obi-Wan? Did I ever get to play, well, this was like mum or something? I think I ever got to, sadly. The little Hulk, if you're listening, go play with your mum. Don't know what you have until you lose it. Works, but morbid. What's up on the thing? You think we need? We need money, so let's go get the money. Need a high jump or a Jedi for that. Where's Force Grapple? I know I get it, and then I never turn it off. Oh, there we go. No. case wondering, the foe also work. The foe I've been using on the better droids also works on the SMX droids. I believe it works on on the protocol droids as well. I was gonna say just C-3PO, but I'm pretty we also had that silver one. Damn it! That's one. Chaos. And here's a thing. Dang it. I knew that ambush was coming with the food. Boy, I'm glad I don't have Jonas steps. I am getting sweated this night. This way again. Mega Man Zero ZX Legacy. Ah, smoke. He's streaming. That'll be a good stream. The stream overlay doesn't show up on stream. Not worth it? Yeah, I don't think that'll be worth it. Like, it kind of drags on the game if we missed. Oh, stuttering. Yeah. hey, chat. I don't know. I think it does kind of drag if we go that level of penny pinching where we're attacking the windows. Every single window. But at the same time, part of it's A's Lego Star Wars is kind of filled with these moments. Like, I'll point out when we get to it, but like, the case. That was hell for many a child. Where are you going? Okay, that's how. I think we'll get through it, I just positive. Ah, fuck. Can you have your body? Get my distance. I can just shred you on that. Fine. But I was so good at killing those things last yesterday. I don't know if we can do. Like the first two I did so damn well. There we go. Hi. There's no toys, bro. If I call correctly, back here there was a mini cat. Huh? The other side then? Oh. But what is the point of a window that goes into nowhere? I say that, but I've probably done that in Minecraft at some point. Just for aesthetics. There's nothing I'm probably going to get annoyed by the lack of free targets. At least I know after this, I've got to deal with Indiana Jones, and then we'll have to deal with the game. Well, the game is also based around not having the free aim, so not. It's only a problem going back to it. I need sneeze, I'm done. Sorry about that. Here's the problem of not having woken up that long ago. Well, I've forgotten to record again. Not bad about that. Need to use this power up with. I'm quite sure what Super Force does, even to this day. Can I just, if anything, it must just do the same thing as Buzz Force. Michael, clearly we go up here. Okay, there we go. I don't need to get any over there. But any, like Jar Jar, is the key to everything. Much as I've been dissing on Jar Jar even now, I'm kind of curious what Jules meant by Jar Jar is the key to everything. Like, it was for the best he did back down with Jar Jar, but like, I didn't have a plan. Was a good plan? Maybe. Was a bad plan? Probably, but it was worth a lot. I know. Might be just simply because I'm older, but like, I do appreciate. As I'm older, I do appreciate what George's point. It was not ever gonna make like great Star Wars movie, but like, you could at least make a coherent story. Hi Annie, by the way. Hi Annie. Like, making a coherent story was apparently not what didn't mind. And also with that, we had our first outright sight. Some people see thing with sequels, and I am happy for them, but like, no. Like, I will completely understand if nobody wants to obviously. But I think I've given plenty of warning that, hey, I don't like to see it. Now, I got it white hair accidentally. Or something else, because that's supposed to just fade back in. That's you. There we go. Oh well. It was a cheesy way to get those boost cards, but it's not worth it. Honestly. Oh, well, my apprentice. Good try. He's a make Yoda proud. I just wonder what goes through, like, Anakin and Oh. What's going through their minds? We're late. We need to get R2 up there. It involves using this. Hector! Hey, R2, I completely forgotten about you. Like, just kind of get R2 the game. Because he saved a sip, but like, you don't see that. I guess while I'm giving the prequels credit, that scene when R2-D2 is repairing the SEP, as the astromech voice is getting popped off, that was a cool moment. Hold on. At some point I should watch the good Star Wars films again. I would mind if I said this did put me in the moment. Well, good with an advent, of course. I'll just enjoy myself a royal banquet hall, or whatever this is. This is 20 past already. Who was that mini? Oh, I remember this now. You gotta make the table. Cups. Plates. Just a mini kit if I remember. Oh? There we go, that's our first win work. I'll just grab it. Kid must be up there. Where Jerome, I think you can get up there. Oh. Because of the two games mess again, I don't think that would work as easy. See, like that, I can do. I think I'm just getting greedy. You know what? One over here, there's battle droids, right? I thought they had more than that. Oh well. Here, blue mini kit. What am I saying? Use doors. That. I don't know why I care about the money. Both how much time we have and also. Ooh. Oh, this segment. I love this segment. I think we got six pilots. I think we have three planes? Go save them. Nope, can't be cheating. I think he'll help with saving the other ones, but not come to the tour. I gotta say, what is Minecraft this hang on? I can't understand, you gotta build with what you got. Like, at least make it go at a consistent pace. No, sci-fi planes. Consistent really is just a benefit. I need Jada for that, sadly. Ah, yes. It is probably so super speedrunner trick, but I don't know it, sadly. Oops. Well, looks like we're just wasting our time anyway. I know what's what it is off the top of my head. I say it's the third, but oh, back off, back off. I saw. So two devils. That's why they're screwed. There we go. So, you feel lucky, Pug? Yep. We're halfway there already. Well, everyone, you're up. I think the last one is just like at the end. Let's hang out. I also gotta open up the hangar. Guys, you remember where your buddy is? Oh, hang on. There he is. See, before we save him, can't you open the hangar and get a bunch of studs? I think it's weird that all of these guys flying off. It. Must be thinking of a different level then. Going back. Going on back. Oh, four studs. No, we're not gonna get through Jedi cars. That's a lot. This is the last of the level. Oh, there we go. Point R2. What is that I think about? What if anybody's done like mock? Not mock. Done stories of like the Asterix droids that got popped off. The Star Wars of the world became stupid. Oh, because of that. Alright, this guy just slows down for 5 seconds. Here's his entire life story. Oh, spy, try spinning! That's a neat trick! Super slap. I believe that only applies to like characters like Leia or Amidala, who can, well, slap. Not the most useful. But we'll see the useful stuff. These spaceships to the blue starfighters. Give up Marvel for a little bit, just to get. Try to get rid of Marvel. For a night. of the day, so is the daytime. Oh, we might as well get super smart. Let's get the fun stuff. Oh, whoops. I noticed that in the silhouettes, we got some space ops. What was mod? I just said what was mod. Let's take on Darth Maul. He's like Maul half the man he used to be. Fate Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. As much as he is a nothing character originally, Darth Maul does have a badass design. Also a bit of a nothing fight. Like, we've seen this a couple times now. But then again, this is also literally the first time in the series. But quickly, there's a way to hop on those lights. To get a force. Like, I can't be stopped. Why did the lift side give me so much trouble? Not like it matters. I think one of them was a step. Right, Qui-Gon, do you know where the... Kit. You move one of them on the mini kit? But yes, we're not. Bye, Qui-Gon. Oh, these must have been the ones I was thinking of. The dark side of the force. Suppose we're about to get all, so we can get the dark side of the force or stuff. I assume this is the one I'm thinking of where I can open up the hangar door. There we go. Goodbye! Off to a battle you've already won! Shoot down a Voltadroid for me. I believe there's a bounty hunter portal up there, so can't really do it. They think with it anyway. Look at these bears! Yeah, boy. More bounty hunters. Yeah. I should say for the sake of conversation, we're playing Lego with the Little Hulk. Finally got Kamala Khan. It'll be nice just seeing his reaction to her. But I don't hate her as a character. I think Weiss has used her to justify doing glorious infidel meat and all that jazz. Was it delicious? It's been so long since that comic, I don't actually remember what was the actual line. Panel. That's a... In case wondering, the commander droid just got keeps pulling reinforcements and he's destroying them. I just gotta swim wildly. It's hard to escape these guys, nothing going well. I saw. Now hopefully I can just force push these guys away. That was the kind of white. I like it. I remember these two being EV, which means I probably got dice them like 5 times. Bye, Qui-Gon. I will continue doing stride. Focus on the Elisa. And I still die. Worst part is, cause of a certain something, I know we're not gonna have any trouble during Imperial Era. Why do we won't have any trouble if we... So a good example, like, the cheats being used, well... Like, I'll try not to have that cheat on all the time. It's right. There it is. As a kid, this area was so cool. Like this over-the-top power factory. That makes sense, because sci-fi things would logically take up a lot more power than we don't. Feel like you're powering starships and warp drives and all that jazz. And hopefully it's renewable power, white sci-fi. Better than the government just having nukes. Probably a nuke is safe enough as long as it doesn't go adolescence or whatever. Are you teasing us more? Like that when he was flashing his lightsaber against a laser wall, laser grid. It was like the most character he had the entire film. I think I'll come just closer to the Jedi. Nope. Say Force 8. Force Time was really good. But nowadays the combat is just kind of ass. It's like that dive attack is a staple for Weaver. It is just unguardable. Both of them are. Alright, more will try to take you out legit. I suppose it is also fitting for Obi-Wan to be uber defensive. Because that is why. If I put my Star Wars lore correctly, Obi-Wan is like the master of the defensive style he uses now. It's okay, Maul, you'll be back in like 20 years. 15. It was Rebels. And the Clone Wars. Be in the 10 at least. Yeah, we beat 10. I do find the secret to use in the movies. Like, George had an eye for visual effects, and this played safe in solid. Not yet, sadly. As Qui-Gon lives as us in spirit. Oh yeah. This is the superstore, I believe. Oh no. It's the arenas. put Arena down, Superstory. I won't do it this time, but next time we'll probably start with that. But like, if I give the Arenas a fire stream, hopefully we won't have a problem with them. Oh, fuck that, Maul. Oh, it's only 6k, we'll get them. Anyway. Now that we really start the prequel. Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. Count Dooku leads a separatist movement which threatens the future of the Republic. On the glittering city planet of Coruscant, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker guard Senator Padme Amidala as mysterious assassins move against her. It takes the actual Star Wars narrator to make leads for those narrations. But they always just spat fire with those. And I've done nothing but fumble them. But aside, I love Obi-Wan's episode 2 look. In this game, at least, is my favorite of the Obi-Wan looks. I know. Oh, that was stuttering. I see you, no you don't. I see you, no you don't. Oh yeah. In the PS2 version, this level had to be cut from the Zam Rizzle. But it's re-added it for Quick Saga. In the original PS1 but PS2 version, episode 2 only had 5 levels to cover that. I think episode 3 had a cut in as well, but don't be fucking. If you remember the Batman flying levels, basically more of this. More that. Well, they have more of that. Damn, not getting anything. Oh yeah, we have torpedoes that destroy metallic objects here. About to use? Yes, we are. Mini kits. I suppose after this stream we'll have one of our dark side cards and our dark side cards as well. It's also the closest thing by the fair hand to a bar. Kind of amazing. We just shut down the power. You know. And that Star Wars is making me miss Star Wars. And the odd good thing that has come out, like Mando. Even if the second season is like, hey, look who we got. Here's Ahsoka. Remember Luke Skywalker? Here's Luke Skywalker. Okay, we did make him cynical and broody. Yeah, just having fun with this level at this point. I think I've lost too many creatures and I. Okay. This is why any sequel fan will watch it some reason. This is why the prequels are kind of vindicated now. As much as they are kind of terrible movies, characters like Zam are so interesting. But like, you do want to see more of them. Whereas on the sequel trilogy, any interesting characters, well, they also going to be gone by the different movie. But of course not gone enough today. I'll come back for the third. We turn them off. I will say the swing on the vehicles is very, very wide, and that can cause problems, as you can see. Problems you can't work with. Alright, I was thinking about. Not in the episode 3 level. We'll go for the bonus level. This is unlocked, even though I don't think it will. To be honest, I do feel like just doing a little bit of Marvel on in this corner. Because I do not feel the best. Marvel, the only reason I want to do that is because of how close it is. About that. I think as a kind of safety net, if you just fire a torpedo randomly, you will lock onto the later closest valid target. I haven't been sure about that. I'll just have for dogfight. Win already. Looks like we did. Oh, we did a rocket vehicle level with Pod Racer. I believe that's Zams. you did. Oh, you mole. There you go. Damn, isn't that far behind? Yeah, we'll point this out at least. Fortunately, the first level was this one, Gabriel Camino. Now let's give a look, see if we can find, see if that level's unlocked. Say what it is. Old Waste Original. Gunsick Cavalry Original, don't need that. Lego City, we also don't need that. Hey, Maul. One of my favorite memories of like irregular webcomic was him calling Grievous because of Maul. That is where we're gonna leave Star Wars for the moment. What? Oh. Now I'm going to quickly cut to intermission. Update the totals a little bit, and then I will be right back. Debbie. Yeah,